For your halftime entertainment, Maroon Band presents They Rocked the Hump, featuring music by artists the MSU Student Organization Music Makers brought to perform in Humphrey Coliseum. One of the world's best-selling music artists, the piano man Billy Joel, played the hump in 1979. The band opens the show with one of Joel's best-known songs. Here's Uptown Girl. The Maroon Band closes their show with the group's signature song, Freebird.
Thank you.
all our friends, let's let them see you in the locker room. Directed by Chris Taylor and Ben Harvey. The professional instructor is Jesse